The ironic thing about flying to Durban is that as a kid, my mama told me to always fear airplanes because of the crash risks. And like now, I look at myself in the plane and it's like, man, yo, I'm in this plane right now because of what my photography has been doing for me, you know? So it's like my art, or what I believe to be my art, is taking places. And right now, I'm all the way up, man. Road to a million.